Dear students, today I am going to teach you one question related to spheres of mensuration, class 10. This question was asked in 2066 for Central Development Region and is very important for now also. Three spheres of diameter 6 cm, 8 cm and 10 cm are melted to form a single sphere. Find the diameter of the new sphere so formed. Okay, this is the question. So now here we can solve it like this. Here diameters of three spheres are given. Diameter d1 is equals to 6 cm, d2 is equals to 8 cm, and d3, third sphere, is equals to 10 cm. So we can find out radius also. So therefore radius, now r1 equals to half of this one, no? So 3 cm. Radius r2 is equals to 4 cm, and radius r3 is equals to 5 cm. Radius we can find out. Okay, whenever if you meld these three spheres and reform into a single sphere, then the volume of this single sphere will be equals to sum of the volume of these three spheres. Okay, so now we can write like this. We have V is the volume of big sphere is equals to V1 plus V2 plus V3. Okay, like this it will be. So whenever if you have changed one object into another object by melting it, then its volume will be equal. Sometimes you may have changed cylinder into sphere also. Sometimes cylinder into cone you may have changed. Okay, and then sometimes what will happen, sphere into cone you may change that. In such condition always volume will be equal. Okay, so now V means 4/3 pi, let us put this one R, capital R cube, 4/3 pi R cube equals to V1 also 4/3 pi R1 cube plus V2 is 4/3 pi R2 cube plus V3 is 4/3 pi R3 cube. Like this we can do. Okay, now what we can do, this 4/3 pi R cube as it is, or we can write 4/3 pi R cube is as it is equals to, we can take this one 4/3 pi, we can take common, then you will get R1 cube plus R2 cube plus R3 cube, like this. Okay, so this 4/3 pi we can cancel, or R cube will be equals to this R1 cube is this 3 cube plus R2 cube is 4 cube plus this is 5 cube. Simply we can find like this. Or R cube will equal 3 cube is 27 plus 4 cube is 64 plus 5 cube is 125. Or then R cube will be equals to, now you can add these three, now 27 plus 64 plus and 125. If you add you will get 216. Okay, so now R will be equals to cube root of 216. Okay, so then if you find out the cube root of 216, this will be equals to 6, and it is centimeter given, so we can get centimeter. But we are asked to find the diameter of the new sphere. Okay, so therefore diameter of new sphere so formed is equals to d, which is equals to 2 times r, this is 2 times 6, which is equals to 12 cm. 12 cm will be the diameter of the new sphere so formed. Okay, thank you for watching this video.